Hey guys, Swathi here. Welcome back to my channel. And I'm so excited to share this video with you all guys. Yes, and in this is like totally about Kerala. So like 2 months back, I went and visited to Kerala. I attended one of my friend's wedding there. So in Kerala, I stayed in Kannur. Kannur is such a beautiful place. You will get to see many places like fort is there, museum, lighthouse, other beaches, etc. So like you will really enjoy and it is worth going to that place on vacation, right? And then in Kannur, I stayed in Kanbay Beach Resort. Kanbay Beach Resort is very beautiful beach resort. It is, first thing is, it is very neat. Second thing, the food, serving, ambience, everything is very nice. And it is having its own private beach. And the moment I went to the Kanbay Beach Resort, you know, I went totally crazy looking at the view. It is really very beautiful, very beautiful. So please do watch this video guys, and please comment and in comment section please let me know whether you went to this place before and whether you liked it, how did you feel about Kannur and all, okay? Please do watch this video.
So this was like 4-day trip. The marriage was on Monday. So we started our journey on Friday evening like 5:30. So we went to Mysore and we stayed on Friday night. So the next morning like 10 o'clock we started our journey to Kannur at 10 o'clock. And then there were two routes and we took up Nagarhole route, that is the national park. We thought we can see some of the wild animals over there. But we were not lucky enough to see any of the animals other than deer. Finally, we reached Kannur and this is the Kanbay Beach Resort. This is the private beach resort. This is how it looks. Isn't it very beautiful? Very clean and all. After looking at the view, we checked into the room and in room we had a balcony. From balcony we could view the beach. So this beach was like totally beautiful. Once we checked in, we got ready and we went to beach to spend some time there, and there were lots and lots of crabs. So next morning we got up, we had our coffee and some of the nice Kerala food, and we decided we will see some of the places in Kannur. So firstly we visited Saint Angelo Fort. It is facing this Arabian Sea and situated like 3 kilometers from Kannur city. This Saint Angelo Fort was built by Francisco. He was the first Portuguese viceroy of India. And tourists are allowed to entry to this fort every day of the week between 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. So you guys can have a visit to this fort. I was actually feeling like as if I was in Goa. Our next destination was Kannur Lighthouse. This Kannur lighthouse is located near to Payambalam Beach. Sorry guys if I pronounced it wrong. And this lighthouse is just few kilometers from this Angelo fort. It was so nice. So we went on the top of the lighthouse and this was the entire view of it. The next destination was museum. Since the camera was restricted in that area, I couldn't take any of the pics or videos. So we headed back to the place where we stayed. And then by evening we thought we'll go and play in the beach. The tides were too much. I was totally scared. Amri! She's Akshata and he is Amrish. This is the sunset time. The beach took amazing. The next morning we got ready and yes, it is my friend's wedding. So we got ready very quickly and we checked out the room and we went to marriage place. This is how we got ready for the marriage. After going to the place, we spent some time over there clicking photo, talking to him, and we finally wished the bride and groom had the marriage food and we headed back to Bangalore. And while coming back, we came in Virajpete route. That was the another route. Hi guys, hope you enjoy this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. Bye bye.